The greatest griefs shall find themselves inside the smallest cage. It's only then that we can hope to tame their rage, the monsters we must live with. For it will not do to hiss humanity because one human threw us out of heart and home, or part at odds with life because one baby failed to live. Indeed, as little as its subject is the wreath we give, the big words fail to fit. Like giant boxes round small bodies, taking up improper room, where so much withering is, and so much bloom.